Point, please. Play.
Some power on the return of the serve. Straight back to the player at the net, and Dellacqua unable to react in time. The number one seeds have a set point. And it's a double fault. The rhythm is
Shvedova challenging the call on the right service line, the ball's cooled down.
Yeah, Dellacqua's challenged this one again, but this is pointless. This was miles out.
Yeah, it was.
Game and first set.
Lobby's in, it's good. And it's finished by Hingis. Now they're enjoying themselves out there. Well played, Martina. Dominating the point.
Hingis missed me
again. One man away from the centre. It's over.
And in the second match,
the number one seeds continue their march through the ladies' doubles draw. A thoroughly enjoyable encounter on court three on the evening of day 9.